guys. Welcome to another episode. I'm here at Belmar today. It's November 29. It's about 37 degrees and like 5 miles per hour winds. It's a really nice day. It's sunny. Me and my boys are gonna catch some talk today before it gets too cold. And let's get going.
Alright, so I just got to the spot. A lot of people here today, but we're gonna catch something. Today's such a beautiful day, it's gonna be a good day. So let's cut these crabs. Jigging World Night Ranger Rod. It's a 7-footer rated for 2 to 6 ounces and my Mexcel Hybrid 25L. It's gonna be my first cast. It's currently high tide. Getting a bite already. Oh, it's a cod.
Oh.
Yo, that's like really excellent eating, bro. Man. Finally got one after an hour. Wow, look how it was snagged. Barely on the cheek. The skin is holding it.
You pulled, right?
Huh?
You pulled?
No. I felt him chomping on it. Number two. Oh shit. They're all over. Just gotta find it. Low tide, just try to come down, look for a hole, a deep hole, and then we'll get bites. Caught this little one right here in this little hole, going back. Biggest one I got today.